episode of Let's Play Tomb Raider for the PS4 on Usagi TV. My name is Ernesto, and we're going to get started right away. I am right now in... Let's look at the map. The Shipwreck Beach. And I'm climbing... Like Lara Croft always seems to be. But that's why we love it, right? Concentration.
Find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
Soon after we discover the tomb.
Thank you.
speaking of my bow,
I
need
to get to the ritual chamber
right
now. Fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it in.
Oh wait, I actually have one skill point left.
In the lower levels. Oh, the elevator is jammed.
Command.
Pry those other parts loose.
Yes, there.
Got to blast my way out of here.
I'll wait. question area I hadn't gone to yet.
Okay, just one more to go. Got to blast my way out of here.
I do see that bag. I am going to collect them, but not yet. I started trying to solve this puzzle. That one. That's one here too. Whoa, what happened there? You know I'm going back.
These figures. Warriors. They're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Sharp.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life. A soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing storms. We need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the altar.
Shit! I've got to get out of here.
Yes, I do. It's going to be next time. So much for coming back to watching another one of my videos and the Let's Play Tomb Raider Definitive Edition for the PS4 here on Osagi TV. As usual, thanks for your support. If you're not subscribed yet to my channel, make sure to click that button below this video and leave your feedback as well. Thank you so much for watching and take care until next time.